What about now? Hey, there we go. How did I just all of a sudden lose my computer audio? Strange. All right, we're back. We're at our top of descent. No, we don't want to be at vertical speed. We want to be at VNAV. Give me VNAV. And my self-loading cargo also quit on me. And it looks like I'm also in half speed. What is going on there? Reset. Okay. Are we good? Why does it also say... We're good. We're good. All right. Oh, no. That's not the right screen. Carpe diem. Carpe diem. Just have to deactivate this camera. Of course, everything just wants to jack up on me now. That's okay. Still feels like clear direct center, heading 140, American 295. Let's go ahead and open up this chart. Everything's good. Please tell me I had audio on the departure. Feel like I did, but now I don't know. All right, landing 28 right. Check our METAR. It's not gonna show. Why is the weather still saying off? It's because of you. I'm gonna see if that does anything. Scatter 2-1, broken 4-2, broken 9-5, temperature 2-1, dew point 18, altimeter 2979. Okay. So we'll be good with that. Be rough. Shan't add any. Auto brakes 3. Import Waza. Looks good to me. I have control.
You have control.
Pull up the approach plate. .9279. Minimums are 218. Final approach fix 15 HANA. Missed approach altitude 3000. No threats. Everything is good there.
Are you ready for the approach brief?
Okay.
The arrival routing will be via the ATC assigned star, complying with all published speeds and altitude restrictions. For an ILS approach, planning a flaps 40 landing. Final approach fix altitude is 1,500 feet. Decision altitude is 218 feet. Missed approach altitude is 3,000 feet. Taxi route in will be as assigned by ATC. We'll be arriving at a gate. Descent speeds and navigation radios are set. Airport NOTAMs have been reviewed. Any questions, comments, or concerns?
No questions.
Approach brief complete.
Descent checklist.
Descent checklist. Pressurization. Landing altitude is
0 feet.
Recall. Check. Auto brake. Level 2. Landing data.
VREF 140. Altimeter. Oh. Minimums 218 feet.
VREF 147. Minimums 218 feet. Approach briefing.
Completed.
Descent checklist completed.
190. Switchy, switchy. Okay, we are still really high. We're doing okay. Welcome to Florida.
Oh.
It didn't clear me like anything, or ATC's not doing nothing for me.
American 2905 identified. American 2905.
There we go.
Delta Uniform 1 arrival route. Expect ILS approach 1128 right.
Clear for the Voodoo 1 arrival, ILS approach runway 28 right, American 2905.
American 2905, establish and maintain heading of 325.
No. Heading 325, American 2905. I want to go
to 2905, slow to 280 knots.
Speed to 280 knots, American 2905.
American 2905, clear direct HUCUR intersection. Turn left, heading 110. Descend to flight level 210.
Clear direct, Herker. Descend to flight level 210, American 2905. Hooker! Hooker! Sorry. Just reminds me of like Nicki Minaj says, okay. Parker. I'm not gonna do it. Descending flight level 190, American 2905. So if you guys are into music or anything like that, like I am, been really into Drumeo. I found this video Drumeo posted about 3 months ago, and I'm just now coming across it. They interviewed Two, which is a drummer for Sleep Token. And they had him, it was like an hour long session, like 53 minute video. And it was just really, really impressive stuff. 134.75, American 2905. American 2905, flight level 205 for 190. So if you guys are into drumming and watching that kind of stuff and listening, definitely recommend you give it a watch.
American 2905 identified. Continue via
1000 to level.
Proceeding as filed, American 2905. Deep deaths after Ratno. Okay.
American 2905, descent 14,000, altimeter 29.80.
Descending 14,000, altimeter 2980, American 2905. I mean, we got 14 miles to go, 4,000 feet, so it's not horrible. And no deceleration, so I think we'll be okay. I'm gonna throw out a little bit of speed brake because we are going a little bit hot. Transition set altimeter 2979.
Set passing 16,700. Now.
Don't you be speeding up on me now.
America 295 descent 12,000.
Descending 12,000, American 295. I mean, we hit that almost perfectly, so it's good. Deep descent. Made it light work out of that. American 295. See ya. American 295, 13,000, 12,000. Descending 11,000, American 295. This is where a little bit of difficulty comes in, because we are going to have to decelerate 250. And be below 11,000. Go ahead and hit that decel. Hey.
1,000 to level.
Now. Very well done.
To level 10,000.
Approach checklist.
Stand by. Cabin crew, prepare for landing.
Let's see if my self-loading cargo wants to self-load. Yes. Approach checklist.
Approach checklist.
Good morning, once again, Mr. Cockrell. As you may have noticed, we've begun our
2-9-7-9-er check.
Arriving in around 20 minutes, depending on local air traffic, and I will shortly
2-9-7-9-er set.
To get the cabin ready for our arrival.
2-9-7-9-7.
Approach checklist. And you'll need to stay seated until after landing. On that note, if you need to use a toilet, then you should try to visit one now, as they will be closed during the approach. For now, though, I will wish you a very good morning once again, and I'll speak to you in a short while once we've landed. Hello?
Hi, Captain. How are things? All good.
Everything is absolutely fine, yes. Thanks for asking.
If you need anything more, just give me a call.
To level.
Probably hit that descent a little too early, you'd say.
Ladies and gentlemen, as we start our descent, please make sure your seat backs and tray tables are in their upright position. Make sure your seat belt is securely fastened and all carry-on luggage is stowed underneath the seat in front of you or an overhead bin. Please turn off all electronic devices until we are safely parked at the gate. Thank you.
Cabin crew, please prepare the cabin for arrival.
Ladies and gentlemen, we will shortly be landing. Please ensure your cabin bag is safely stowed with your laptop inside. Your tray table must be stowed, unwrapped down and windows wide open. You now need to be seated with your seatbelt fastened ready for landing. Please help us by handing in any rubbish, newspapers or magazines that you do not want to take with you. The toilets are no longer in service. Thank you.
Clear for the Voodoo 1 arrival, Islet's approach runway 28 right, American 2905. Heading 280, American 2905. I'm not doing that. Not doing that either. Climbing 11,000, American 2905.
American 2905, clear direct COPEB, intersection turn left, heading
090. Clear direct COPEB, heading 090, American 2905. Speed to 210 knots, American 2905. This is the airport. Looks like I keep on getting these Windows Explorer just hang-ups. I don't know what's going on with that. Left turn heading 075, descending 1,500, American 2905. I'm gonna still take it down to 3. Left turn heading 080, American 2905.
Flight deck. Okay, thanks. Captain, the cabin is secure.
There it goes. Big freeze. I'll start recording.
To level.
Left turn heading 330, American 295. Left turn heading 330, clear Dallas, approach runway 28 right, American 295. Localizer.
American 295,
clear final approach tower, frequency is 119.1. Clear final approach, runway 28 right, tower at the marker 119.1, American 295. One 9.1, American 295. American 295 on final, runway 28 right. American 295 on final, runway 28 right. Hello. Hello. Speed to final approach speed, clear to land, runway 28 right, American 295.
Radio altimeter alive. Cabin crew, take your seats.
Hello! Let me get one more screenshot. There we go. Pretty good. These screenshots are not in the right save location. It's okay.
Final approach fix, height checked, missed approach altitude is set.
Tower, America 2642, holding short of runway 28 right.
America 2642, hold your position.
Holding our position, America 2642.
One more. Ooh, beautiful.
1,000 feet, stable. Approaching minimums.
Yep. Keep telling me. Keep it coming. All right. Continue.
Break up. Reversers normal.
America 2, ladder 5, exit to the right, contact ground 121.9.
Exiting runway to the right, contact ground on 121.9, American 2905. Squeaky squeak.
Ladies and gentlemen, the cabin crew will shortly be leaving their seats to perform safety-related duties. However, we ask that you remain seated until the seatbelt sign has been switched off. Portable electronic devices for messaging,
lights indoors,
internet access may now be used. Please make sure that you take all your personal belongings with you, checking in the seat cabin, handling the seat, and in the overhead lockers. Do take care when opening the lockers in case anything falls out. Smoking is not permitted until you reach a designated smoking area. On behalf of the captain and the
crew,
our ground crew will help you complete your self-loading cargo journey. For the latest news, promotions, flight and destination information,
typical weather in Florida. All right, taxi light on.
APU on the buses.
American 2905, taxi
via
Bravo,
terminal
1 gate 2.
Via Bravo, American 2905. Okay. Don't run off the taxiway. Cool. Via Bravo, American 2905. Okay, reset. Off. Stop. There's no way, dude. Oh, okay. I was about to say, there's no way that that thing quit on me. Stop you. Okay. Totally oversteered that turn. I thought that it was going to bring me in at more of an angle, but that is a straight line. Oh well, we fixed it. Bueno.
Ground, southwest, 1764. Request startup.
Southwest, 1764. Startup approved.
Ladies and gentlemen, Roger. Please startup approved. Until the captain southwest, 1764.
Once it happens, we will start deboarding, and you'll be able to leave the
airport. Alright.
Thank you.
Shut down checklist.
Go ahead.
Shutdown checklist.
I can't.
Fuel pumps off. Probe heat. Auto. Hydraulic
crystal
panel.
Clear.
Set
five
flaps.
Out of five.
Roger. Everything good on there? 100 points.
The aircraft is secure. Up. Please open the doors when ready and begin deboarding. Okay, Captain.
Up.
Ground power is good.
Parking brake.
We'll start getting you off.
Set.
In a couple of minutes.
Engine start levers.
Roger. Ladies and gentlemen, I hope you enjoyed your flight today and I'd like to wish you a safe onward journey. We'll see you again soon. Thank you for flying with us.
Ladies and gentlemen, your portable electronic devices must not be used until you are in.
Cut off.
Weather radar.
Off.
Off. Shutdown checklist completed.
External power. APU off. All right, guys, thank you so much. Oh, another flight back to Chicago. Thank you guys so much for flying with me today. It's been an absolute pleasure. I had so much fun, 98.3 on the score for my FS flights. So I will take it, 99.1 on the arrival. Very nice. Landing report. That is what I want to look at. My FS flights has been buggy lately. I do have a ticket open with them. So. .77 touchdown rate. Smooth. Touchdown point was 794 feet beyond the touchdown zone. Yeah. But yeah, I'm not gonna argue that. It's true. But I don't like firm landings. So why does it say 98 though? See, if I go home, I go to flights, 98.3, 99.1, arrival score. That's what it is. Let's see what self-loading cargo has. And a B. So let's sign off on low altitude. Yeah, because he quit on me, dude. See, that departure, that wind really caught me. Really caught me. But everything else I'm happy with. So, hope you guys enjoy the rest of your day and enjoy the replays. I don't have this camera, so enjoy the replays and make sure to love each other and love yourselves. And I'll see you in the next one.